Feels like Shane is stalling.
Every good athlete needs a warm-up, Byron.
Which, all you're doing is prolonging the ass whooping I'm about to get you.
Come on.
Get in here. Get these hands, Shane.
Ron, I had this set up for you because you're talking about, you know, going back to school in the schoolyard and being bullied. So I had a little hopscotch, you know, designed for us. So watch this. It can help me warm up. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And it can also help you learn to count. 3, 2, 1, even. Oh, geez.
Oh, now Strowman's had enough. Strowman's had enough chasing after Shane McMahon.
Oh, and he's hot on the heels of Shane McMahon.
And Shane McMahon diving out of the ring. The match is still not officially underway.
Look at this point. Shane McMahon just, well, he is running for his life.
And I don't think Strowman cares. Oh, whoa, no, he's after Shane McMahon.
I told you I was going to get you.
The monster's got Shane.
This is not going to be good for Shane McMahon.
Oh, indeed it will not be.
Oh, into the barricade. And again, this match is still not officially underway.
Braun Strowman couldn't care less.
Oh my God, right to the chest.
You can't tell me that this was supposed to be in the plan for Shane McMahon.
Now, Shane, you told you're going to run your mouth. You're going to regret this.
No. An elbow to the heart of the monster.
Yeah, Braun.
Stupid. Come on, that's enough.
This is the last visual I expected to see between Shane McMahon and Braun Strowman.
What Shane's gonna do?
Oh, yeah. I got something for you. Come here. That's it. Come here, big fella. That's it. Easy. Here we go. There you go. Big boy. What'd I say you were? I said you were stupid. Didn't I?
What the?
Huh?
God.
Stupid shots, bro. Come on, that's enough. Come on, Shane,
no more. Shane McMahon has become obsessed with making a fool out of Braun Strowman.
I don't think he's through yet.
Another bucket.
Maybe you didn't understand what I said. I said you were stupid. There you go. Challenge me again. Do you understand me? Do you understand me? Oh! Stupid!